don't do really.
So it's a map full of hiking and high walls.
Feature deals.
The worst, I gotta play it at least once, right?
Oh yeah, it's not that. It's I like this map pack. I really do.
Feature deals. Carries mod. Left 4 Dead.
Delta, right? That's what we want.
Two.
Okay. Team wise, do we have two squads still?
I believe so. Yeah.
Okay, so Bravo's full, and we got three of us in India. Cool.
CQC is still on the wrong team.
Dice, bring back the
shameful
fifth class.
Bring back what?
The fifth class.
What fifth class?
Any fifth class?
What would it do?
Back of
spec off the line.
Do it seven.
Yeah, and that, like we said, that this game should be as unlike Battlefield 2 as possible.
Look, we have five man squads.
You had, like, the medic and the assault were different classes, and literally the only difference was the assault got a grenade launcher that sucked, and the medic was god.
Yeah, the difference was the medic got better guns. I mean, look, back in Battlefield 2, although they were blurring the lines, the classes were still defined by their primary weapons and not their gadgets, primarily.
Yeah, and they should be defined by their gadgets, because the gadgets are the fun part of the game.
Gadgets and vehicles.
CQC? Oh, you can't do
and
that.
And Battlefield 2, fucking no one had any decent gadgets.
C4? Gadgets weren't really a thing.
Good.
Nice. So how do I grab these icicles exactly?
You just swing at them.
Do you have to
with your
dick?
Just go up and they'll be interact button.
Hmm? Where do I gotta go?
Okay, we got the bomber. Who wants
Charlie?
The bomb. Someone else does. I just want to try it once, even though it's a regular bomber, right? Yeah, it's a regular bomber.
Yeah, I'll give you the idea that it was it.
Is the bomber model different?
Not that I know of.
Okay.
The bomber model's the same, the only thing that's different is the thing it's in.
So where do I go to get the hover tank on this map?
Hell. Oh.
Hell, Michigan.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's the same model.
I've been there.
Yeah, somebody's already got the hover tank.
Oh wow, I actually killed some people. The bomber. That's impressive, I guess.
Yeah,
I've
I'm
got
still
my
one kill short.
Finally. Wait, is the good one or the bad one?
A good one.
They're both
neither
good
of them are bad.
But the Suave is not as good as the UCAV.
Yes.
I disagree.
Wait, Suave apparently is great for close quarters. Yes, UCAV.
Yes, it is.
It's been so long, I forget.
The Suave is
great air hog.
Suave is the air hog.
Like, Swan is great for close quarters kill
instance.
It's an air hogs.
Phenomenal in fucking that one. You know, that one.
Locker?
The Swan is the laser designator.
Silk Road.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, CQC just uses it to patrol helicopters.
Yeah, it's great. You can make helicopters wig the fuck out because you can follow them with your designation well into their base. Because it's a 500 range laser designator that moves.
Okay, wait.
And it flies.
Fuck, no.
Okay, the UCAV is support, so the Suave.
Yes, don't
is...
worry, Broman, I got revenge.
Recon.
That was Broman, right?
Broman's not here.
Fuck, no. There was this goon trying to run up to an,
that was
an enemy. Okay, I got revenge.
Well, this thing is hard to fly.
I'm going to snipe it.
I revenged you.
Those are your feet.
Okay,
we're the
I
bad
think
guys.
I can kill that
you got
guy
the fucking flying thing.
With a Suave.
You can't kill anybody inside of a sub if they're in the bomber position.
No, he's not in the bomber, he's just on top. Actually, maybe he's in the bomber now.
There's just fucking grenade him.
Is this a bomber on this thing?
Yeah.
What? But did you not get the team meeting?
Well, I mean,
God
I
damn
saw
it!
I didn't
know. Scepter or whatever. Fuck. Kill that
yeah,
thing.
Yeah, I saw some thing. What the fuck?
It's just you can't hit a murder drone.
I'm so, like, I fucking love cum so much.
I don't know, I'm not impressed with the swab, but I guess all it does is laser designate vehicles.
You
can roadkill with it, and laser designated vehicles, like I said, you
from
can like
miles
troll helicopter.
Away.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Seriously, just get in close and then fucking throw the swab at him, instant kill. It's great for roadkilling. Also, why the fuck did I bring the goddamn SoFlame? Fuck.
God damn it, this fucking tank won't leave me alone. I'm trying to kill these Wookiees in peace.
Kill him.
Where are we going, Haggard?
I don't know, Echo, Fargo?
Yeah, let's do that.
Fargo.
Fecca.
What is F for the Minotaur?
Foxtrot.
Foxtrot.
I like Fargo better.
Well, we're not fucking Canadians, so what does it matter?
Hey, behind you.
Oh.
What?
Sniper. Behind it.
Yeah.
So when is Canada going to secede from the Union?
What?
What?
American Union?
Oh, shit.
I'm trying to sniper,
so
please.
You know how, like, Dice made it so that if a vehicle keeps going, even if you shoot the driver out, it will still kill you?
Yeah.
Yes, yeah, no,
motherfucker.
Well, it's bad, but it's also great.
Yes, it kind of is.
I spotted an enemy vehicle.
Well, CQC, your team's just about worthless.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm 0-6.
Yeah. As a fucking cool sniper. What's a cool sniper? Why, it's a sniper with the SR-338. Which, the semi-auto sniper.
The terrible fucking gun? That's just a DMR that has horrible recoil?
Yes.
Yes, that's
it's the worst.
With
than
a biped. With a biped and an 8X and a late range.
Oh, somebody's found the dog tag.
I want a biped for my bow.
How can you tell?
The little noise plate.
Yeah, it makes a noise.
Yeah, you didn't hear the noise?
Yep.
I didn't hear the noise.
I was like, paying really? Attention.
Yeah.
Get fucked. Marksman bonus 747. I get more marksman bonuses than this. Sorry, than I do with any other gun.
Oh, triple stinger. Man, there's so many of them in Echo. Whoa, do you see that guy's body go?
Look at it go!
Okay, Hammerhead... So wait, I played Hammerhead, right?
I don't,
hey,
play.
I don't know.
Oh, Hammerhead's the one with the ice in it, right?
I wanna play Parcel Storm.
Voting for Hammerhead.
Wait, this is Whiteout. And Gigantes is the one with the bridge.
I got God. I have the MERS up there.
I don't know, I'm getting the impression that...
You guys like to walk or what? What the fuck are you guys doing?
Okay,
running.
Humor me here. I'm getting the impression that if we vote for Final Stand map, then like the next Final Stand map will be on the vote list. So if we go Hammerhead, then maybe the Giants will find the map.
You don't want Giants, trust me. Giants is terrible.
I know you say that, I just want to try it once, so...
Fair enough.
Just go on a 24/7 Final Stand server, plenty of them. That's what I did.
Well, I mean, you know, with lots of people.
Right.
What's going on at Bravo?
No idea.
I don't know, but we own Foxtrot.
Delta's about to get the shit bombed out of it.
Where did the enemy LAV go from?
I do not know.
I have eyes on a hostile 18 soldier.
right there, I guess.
Yeah, oh, I just stole your kill. Losers suck it.
Okay.
If my wheels weren't broken, I'd drive off without you.
May your wheels be in.
Whoops. Whoops. Don't want to get hit by that guy with his rocket launcher. Let's get out of here.
Oh, guy at F in waiting for the bomber.
Being followed by a helicopter? What the hell knocked us? Who has man pads out here?
Man pads.
Objective Echo
has been lost. I'm back.
Recently. I had a soul flare running.
Yeah, we're playing Halo.
Oh, hey, it's the Rorsch. Do you drop the Rorsch?
Yeah, they're in that part.
Joe,
of
have you seen?
Thing.
Have you seen my amazing?
Kill the faggot on F. Two of them waiting for the bomber.
What?
Just throw a grenade up there and it'll be done.
You drop the Rorsch if you get in a vehicle, right?
Have I seen your amazing what?
It's a pickup.
My amazing avatar and something awful that somebody bought for me.
It's true.
Adam!
Yes, you showed it to me.
You showed it to all
show
of
you
us.
My deck.
You did show me
Kirby would have been proud of that.
It was inappropriate. Why'd you show me?
Shot the guy landing.
It was very
much
18 plus.
It was very 18 plus.
It also had Jackie written on it and blue Sharpie. Which is weird because that's not your name.
You're a terrible person. I've eyes on a hostile machine
gunner. Is Jackie even still alive?
What, Jackie? I would imagine. She was 14 at the time.
So she could have, like, died in 9/11 or something.
Died in 9/11.
Yeah,
sure. Tim Buckley was popular pre 9/11.
If that shit happened to me, I'd kill myself.
What, if you died in 9/11, you'd kill yourself?
No, someone wrote Jackie on their dick and sent me a picture of it.
Not just anyone.
Bump Tickly, your favorite webcomic artist.
Tickly.
I'm pretty sure.
Fun to use, I gotta admit.
Pretty sure anyone. Not if anyone wrote that on their dick and sent a picture to me.
Hey, I unlocked the target.
It'd be really weird to do because your game's not Jackie.
Yeah, first I'd be like, my name's not Jackie.
God, there's like five people here. We're all using the fucking bow. Fuck.
I'd be like, how'd you get my count?
Pretty sure it was electronic mail.
Nuh-uh, text message, man. Yeah, it's probably email.
No, because this was before the rise of sending pictures over your telephones.
I know.
Hammerhead? Who the fuck wants to play that shitty map?
Oh god, it's Hammerhead's terrible.
Texas
what is
Road,
it?
Too.
Go play COD.
They're all with the snow, because of Russia.
We need to play on the dad joke server.
I was on that earlier.
Oh god, that server's garbage.
No, it isn't.
Just like you, Dad.
Whoever this support is very fat, very in my way of shooting this man with a bow. There we go.
I love bow shoots.
I'll be back in a little bit.
Bow shoots, much like shoot man's, is pretty good.
It is pretty good.
I can't use the bow when I'm prone. Fuck.
Because it's a fucking bow.
Yeah, but it's still like, fuck.
Yeah, if it was a crossbow, you could. Or you'd be like all stealthy, like in fucking Skyrim. Just turn it sideways. Just that way.
Yeah, but you couldn't like prone
you
in Skyrim.
You can't prone in Skyrim. You can
I
duck.
Know.
So, Skyrim is like
Yes. Oh, that's mean.
Bad Company 2 copied Skyrim.
You heard it here first, folks. News at 11.
And then Skyrim copied Bad Company 2 back.
Always on the... Of course the gay guy is on top of your team.
Yes, he's much better than your team.
See, I thought you were a power bottom.
No, I'm a raw top. Ask me about raw top's breeding zone.
So wait, what is raw top's breeding zone?
Raw top's breeding zone is a gay community that Lou Reed did an episode on. It's great. I'm pretty sure that was a chance for him. I don't remember.
Yeah, because I think, like, that's...
Because breeding zone.
Yeah. Sounds like it'd be bug chasing.
Yeah, Oh, hey, someone's taking out cargo.
I still, like, really want to know if there's, like, bug chasing for Ebola.
So.
What?
No. I mean, no, I haven't.
It's supposed to be ironic, but you know, someone, at least someone, is taking it ironic.
It's Moe anthropomorphism of Ebola. And it is indeed Moe.
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 Okay, let's go air hogs it up.
I got this. Yeah.
Excuse me, we prefer the term transgendered chopper. Gender queer chopper. You can't read our team chat. Don't worry about it.
Wait, can you laser
Of course!
Oh my god.
You can javelin laser designated helicopters. That's what makes the SWAV good. That's what makes the SWAV good.
Okay,
is you laser designate choppers.
Yep.
Just got 4 kills from someone missing that.
Yeah, it's really fucking sweet, dude. SWAV is actually, no joke, pretty fucking great.
Like run out of battery power or something?
Yes,
yes,
eventually.
But it is cooldown based, so you will eventually get a new one regardless of if you're buying it.
And it reloads much faster than the UCAV does.
UCAV does, yeah.
Yeah,
UCAV used to be like,
UCAV is like horrendously slow.
It reloads quicker from an ammo box. It reloads quicker from an ammo box, so. Yeah.
Like, the UCAV, as good as it is, it's only really useful for clearing goons off of building tops because its reload is so bad.
Yeah, it's basically fire it once and then wait
just,
till you've
just
died
kill
before
all
you try
the
again.
Just kill CQC and Hornet, who are strolling on the top of the building.
So
and
is
then...
it faster basically to suicide to get
yes.
your UCAV?
Not, yeah, for the UCAV.
Yeah, to get it back, yes.
Not so much for the SWAV.
Gotcha.
Should I go that round, just shooting men with my... like machine gun.
Shit, I was talking to the team. It's like almost like it was just goons and then a bunch of worthless shitters. Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, pretty much.
What won the map vote?
Hammerhead.
Unfortunately, Hammerhead.
Okay, well, we can finish that fast, and then
Joe, please,
I'm playing that.
We'll see if whatchamacall comes up as the next one of the votes. Wait, which one is the fourth one again? Giants.
DE_dust is next.
No, I think you mean
God,
Dust
not DE Dust 2.
I always like Dust 1 way more than I like Dust 2.
Yeah, if you don't like the new maps, go play CS, because that's the kind of maps you must like.
Mm-hmm.
CS actually has new maps, and they're free.
Yeah, CS has new maps, and some of them are pretty good. Yeah, because Counter-Strike is 5v5.